In this video, we have been given that CD is common tangent of both the incircles at E and AB is 10, AC is 12 and BC is 6. Then we have to find CD. So suppose this point is F, this point is G, this point is H, and this point is I. And in a circle, from any point P, if we make two tangents on the circle, suppose this point is A and this point is B, then PA, it will be equal to PB. PA, it will be equal to PB. So from point A, if AF is A, then AI, it will be A. From point B, if BH is B, then BG, it will be B. From point C, if CF is C, then CE, it will be C. And again, from point C, if CE is C, then CG, it will be also C. And from point D, if DI is D, then DE, it will be D. And again, from point D, if DE is D, then DH, it will be also D. And now, AB plus BC plus CA, it is equal to 10 plus 6 plus 12, and AB, it is A plus D plus D plus B plus BC, it is B plus C plus CA, it is C plus A, that is equal to 10 plus 6 plus 12, it will be 28. And A plus A is 2A plus B plus B is 2B plus C plus C is 2C plus D plus D is 2D, it is 28. And it is 2 times A plus B plus C plus D is 28. So A plus B plus C plus D, it will be equal to 28 by 2. So A plus B plus C plus D, it is equal to 14. And we have A plus B plus C plus D is 14. And now AC, it is equal to A plus C, that is 12. So B plus D, it will be equal to a plus b plus c plus d minus a plus c, and it will be 14 minus 12, that is 2. So b plus d, it is 2, and b plus d, it is bd, that is 2. Bd is 2, and we have bc is b plus c, that is 6. So a plus d, it will be equal to a plus b plus c plus d minus b plus c, and a plus d, it is ad, it is equal to 14 minus 6, that will be 8. So ad, it is 8, and now from Stewart's theorem, in any triangle A, B, C and D, if AB is B, AC is C and BC is A and BD is M, CD is N and AD is X, then B square N plus C square M, it will be equal to A times MN plus X square. And here in triangle ABC, it is A, B, C and D. We have AB is 10, AD is 8, BD is 2 and AC is 12, BC is 6. So 12 square times 2 plus 6 square times 8, it will be equal to 10 times 8 times 2 plus, suppose CD is X, then it will be X square and it is 144 times 2 plus 36 times 8 is equal to 10 times 16 plus x square and it is 288 plus 36 times 8 will be 288. It is equal to 10 times 16 plus x square and 288 plus 288, it will be 576. It is equal to 10 times 16 plus x square. So 16 plus x square, it will be equal to 576 by 10. And x square, it will be equal to 576 by 10 minus 16. So x square, it is equal to 57.6 minus 16 and x square, it is equal to 41.6. So x will be equal to plus minus a square root of 41.6 and x is CD, that is length, so it should be positive. So x will be equal to a square root of 41.6, and x is CD. So CD, it is a square root of 41.6. CD, it is a square root of 41.6.